This year, one cinematic event captivated audiences across the globe. Now, the girl with the dragon tattoo will play with fire. Fire.